So, how does it feel to be OPRF first superhero?
You know what?
Cut. It was pretty. Cut. All right, I love what you're doing here. Keep it going. But if we could mention the band a little bit more, that'd be great. So let's just.
Man, you said this is about me.
All right, it is about you, but in a divine sense. It's about the band, so if we could just keep that
Alex, for the
right
last
now.
Time, there is no band. None of us know how to play any instruments.
What? Are you the director? Manny?
Yes?
Did you think of this?
No.
Catherine, did you think of this? Okay. Mothman, did you think of this?
No.
All right, let's stick to the script. You could never write this. So if we could just talk about the band, make me look sexy, this time with talent. All right, man, you ready?
Yep.
All right, let's roll it.
So.
Well, you see, it was just a normal day. I was sitting there, you know, with, you know, some friends, and it came to me, you know, want to start a band, you know, because why does anyone do anything, really? Right, to get chicks. So I was trying to get some chicks. It just came from that place of deep intelligence. Item two, all right? I want you to keep two words in your mind as of right now, all right? Vocal jazz, and two more words. Show choir, that's four words total. They have to be on you at all times. These guys are performing the same days that we are, and I don't have to remind you, they're a little popular with the chicks, all right? So we have to step up our game.
Besides the fact that we don't have instruments, we don't have talent, but we do have.
So every day at 3:04, I get in my costume and I practice. I practice super hard up until like 7 or 8 at night, just patrolling the halls, you know? You know, I read in a book once that 90% of all nighttime school robberies happen at night. So, you know.
I really think we've managed to make the Dark Souls of high school bands, you know? We're working on so many cylinders, we're firing on all of those cylinders, you know? And of course, Mothman came out of that, and I'm proud of him.
Mothman? Well, let me start by saying I am not Mothman. He's very handsome, probably the most handsome guy I've ever seen. Talented, strong, you know, and also single, so.
Guys, I've got like a rad new music idea, like a song. I've been working on it for a while. So can we just like, all right, so you hear me? Like it starts out like
when I'm working with these people, you know, and I'm making these wonderful songs that, you know, Mothman gets to take part in.
And then Catherine comes in and she's a little louder and she's like, and then you come in and you're like our secret weapon. So you go, you feel me? And then it's like,
I actually asked the synchro team if I could be their lifeguard. They said no. Because it would be grossly irresponsible and reflect poorly on the school. So, I mean, I get where they're coming from.
I wouldn't say I met Mothman so much as I conceptualized Mothman. I birthed him from the fiery storms of my intellect. And from there, you know, it was just shaping him to the perfect machine of music. So, I mean, you could say that I created Mothman in the sense that I created Mothman, and that's okay. I would agree.
Hey!
What's up, bro?
Tell him.
Hey! Portray these on, please. Right? Oh no, that was a successful mission. We all come right here.
Hey, those wings, cute! Those wings, super cute!
Right, delete that. So, are any of you guys actually asking someone to prom? Okay, cause I am, and I'm pretty nervous about it.
Dude,
so,
who?
You know, stupid. You know, Charlotte Webster, the actress. She's in Baby with the Bathwater. She gets like all the leads. She's insanely successful.
Oh, yeah, that is stupid. She's like totally out of your league.
I know. It's just, I don't know how to approach
her.
Theater
you
kids
should ask her in your moth costume.
That's
chicks
right.
Chicks dig moths.
Yeah, that's true. Cosplay's really big right now. She'll be attracted to you like a moth to a flame.
That doesn't make any sense. I'm the moth. She's the flame.
What?
wrote a song for you.
Really?
Yeah. It was like da 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 da. Really?
Yeah, I like that. And then I could come in. I could be like do 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 do.
And then I come in and I'm like ding 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 ding.
I like that.
Yeah. And then it could be like a bo 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 bo.
Yeah. And then it's like.
Yeah, and then we finish off with my friend. My friend.